brothers. Let your rays burn the rope and plunge your sacrifice into the fire.
Chief is my father.
Your father? Are you sure of it, Nyoka?
There isn't the slightest doubt.
Did he recognize you?
No, not even when I called him father. He acted so strangely, as though robbed of his memory. I must talk to him, make him remember me.
All right, now's the time to try it with the warriors out after us.
Now, that makes sense. I can sneak back to the camp and tell the others to pack.
Risky, Red.
Ah, there's nothing to it. We'll meet you where we left the horses in the station wagon.
Are your men at the appointed place with our horses?
Yes, gracious one.
Quickly, then. See the Torag chief and take him to my temple.
Why?
Because he is Henry Gordon, scientist who disappeared years ago. Locked somewhere in his mind is a secret to the golden tablets and the treasure.
Come with me. I don't understand.
Come, I say. Stop.
We've got to stop them.
You all right?
Yes, but could you see where Vultura was taking father?
Probably taking him to her temple. Let's meet the others and go after him.
The expedition will surely follow us and attempt to rescue this garden.
We'll be safely in the temple by the time they attack us.
Yeah, what you say is true, but they have left stores of food and ammunition near Nyoka's cave. Why don't we destroy these things and leave them helpless?
Excellent, Cassib. Do it at once.
You have heard the order. Batan, take Hassan and carry out my plan.
Come, Hassan. We have work to do.
So we'll go to Nyoka's cave first and get organized.
Good. Hurry and pack the rest of these things, men.
We'll ride ahead cross-country and get the guns and ammunition ready when you arrive.
Fine.
One of Cassib's men.
Who's this? What's happened here?
We got here just in time to save the ammunition and most of the supplies. Untie those men.
Take care of this man, Abu.
Vultura will expect an attack. We'd better get started before she has time to organize.
It'll not be easy. Vultura has many guards, not to mention Cassib and his Arabs.
We'll have to chance that.
Nyoka and I will sneak in from the rear of the temple. We'll try and save Gordon while the rest of you attack from the front.
It's a good plan.
Come on, Larry.
Get your horses and plenty of ammunition.
May need this to get down those cliffs.
Guard him.
Infidels ride to attack your temple.
The infidels?
Maghrib, post the guards.
Nyoka and the doctor plan to enter from the rear.
Ride to Cassib's camp and have him bring his men here.
But what of the doctor and Nyoka?
If they reach the cell, they'll regret it. Go!
There's the temple's back entrance.
We'd better get this rope set. If we have to leave here in a hurry, we'd want to climb those rocks again.
That's right.
Thank you.
wanted to tell me where the tablets of Hippocrates are hidden.
You represent evil. The tablets must never fall into your hands.
I have many ways of making you speak. Satan, for instance. Not yet, Satan. But stay here and guard this obstinate fool. Thank you.